What is up, guys? And so today in this episode we are going to go to offbeat and home cooking. So yeah. So the first one we're going into offbeat, and I hope we're gonna do. It's gonna be a good episode. The last time. So yeah. We got the perfect relic, so we're good. All right. Offbeat inverted. Good. That's great. All right. Alright. Ah. Okay. Alright, okay. Let's start. Always I need a check. Are you serious? There's a hidden gem. Okay, this is... Are you kidding me? Get out the way. Is it a mask? Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh. Here we go. Are you kidding me? No. What? Here we go, guys. Here we go. Here we go. Away. Wait for it. Okay. I missed one crate because those it's black and white screen and I can't even see it. Oh, okay. I missed one box. Let's go back, Crash. Serious, man. Oh. Come on. Finally, it counts. Yeah, it counts. Okay. Finally, level complete. Oh my gosh, forget about that three deaths. Those three deaths. Those three max deaths can go away. I'm done, okay? Anyways, I'm gonna move on to home cooking. And let's see there. Alright, home cooking it is. Okay, guys, I'm so sorry that you currently seeing me, getting all the gems. I lost, the recording, so I'll do it again. So, I'm so sorry. I don't really usually do it, but this is my first time to do it. Okay, anyways, so the first thing you have to do is get all the boxes, any box. The crate you have to get, if you get up to 53 crates, you are safe. Go to the bottom. Get all of the crates. I mean, all of them. So get all of the crates in... Well... This part is quite hard, you just have to go in rotation. So... Yeah. All right. All of those boxes. Alright, after you get all of those, you have to get the, after you get the, that sign, you, if you're comfortable that you got all the boxes, then you just move on. If you don't, just keep finding if you like. So yeah, this is all about, it's on audio, and I'm getting the flashback, what is it called? The perfect relic, so, yeah. So the time you have to get is, now, the boxes you have to get is 142. Anyways, I'm gonna see, I hope you enjoy, I hope you enjoyed the rest of the video. Alright, now you got all the boxes. Now we're almost at the end. So this part is tricky. You just have to suck the vacuum. After that, you just have to hit all of them. Hit all the boxes or something. Alright, you get all of the boxes. Get all of them. Alright. Spin it, and congratulations, you got a gem. And you got a perfect relic, and yeah, I got all of them, and a hidden gem. Okay, guys, this has been great. Okay, finally, we have, get all of the boxes, and got the gem. I'm so sorry about the recording issues. I have recording issues, though. I will try to make it next time better. Okay, thanks for putting up with me, guys. Thank you.